we don't hear from Bingham, we may just go multi. You know what?
I think we should just go multicolor.
Go multicolor, yeah. All right, so. Put them in random spots throughout.
Put them on fire.
Oh, we will. Oh, we will. Put them in there. Hold on a minute. There. Damn, airplane. All right. Let's get some more. Let's get some more balloons. We're just putting balloons everywhere. We got the money. We're rich, bitches.
We know how to cheat it anyway. We still got like 1.7.
Yeah. So we're good. Let's put some out here by the pool. I like all the lounge chairs. Nobody uses them.
I know, right?
Okay, put some. All right.
Well, hey guys, if you look, I got you some more coloring books, so you have a lot.
Oh, them coloring books. I think we're gonna leave the balloons on for the rest of the episode. Because it is, you know, tomorrow is Biggin's birthday, yeah. So you know we want to show that we love him and that we think about him. And
Chris, that's a dumb question. We always want to see.
Jesus Christ! What? Oh my God!
What? It's some kind of meringue.
It looks like a meringue
cupcake,
with...
like a lemon. Is it like a lemon meringue cupcake? Is that
yeah,
it?
That's what it looks like.
Is that it?
That's what it looks like.
I can make that happen.
What is this?
Bacon cheese fries.
Yeah.
I can make that happen too.
All right. I know you can.
Oh, Biggin, you were away. That's why.
Oh.
Biggin, well, we're decorating for your party.
You know what? Instead of bacon, what if it was pancetta? Lemon meringue cupcake.
Aha! I win!
That sounds pretty good, though.
I can make that happen.
Can you do it gluten-free, though? Okay. No, no. Oh my God. Hello, hey. 123 Zoe. Is it 123 Zoe 456? 8 8 6 7 5 Zoe Zoe.
8 6 7 5 Zoe.
All right.
Zoe.
How you doing, 123 Zoe? Welcome to the Rumpus Room. All right, I think we're done here. Let's go back to live mode. When do we set the table? Around like 2:30?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are we still paused?
Yeah. We're still paused. Okay. We're still paused. But now we're all festive. Molly got a call.
Oh. I think she wants to chat.
Sure, why not? Zoe, the British way.
Alert. Well, welcome.
Welcome, welcome.
Oh, am I flirting with you in the kitchen?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think we're just talking.
No.
So, oh, I'm flirting.
Wait, just hover over. I want to see what's happening. No, on the no, yeah. Oh, somebody's boasting about the computer.
Well, you are. You are. That's normally my job. Wait a minute. What is the maid doing?
Well, we invited her to the party, so now she's hanging out.
Oh, so she just comes to the party in her fucking work outfit?
Yeah, because she's uh-huh.
Because she's also a dancer, and that's her
yeah.
shtick.
Yeah, for your birthday, we got you a dancer.
And it happens to be our maid.
Yeah.
Look at Biggin. Still working on the computer.
He's tinkering.
You rock.
Oh, wait, no, I hear flirting. I do hear flirting.
Nibiwa, Chi, Sapo, Yanni, Snog, Rasha, Snogadana.
Oh, first guest arrived.
We gotta stock that table.
Oh, okay, pause. You're me, okay, good. And serve. Who is our first guest? Oh, that's Sarah.
Oh, it's because the maid is there.
Oh, all right.
Amazing.
Oh, man. Look. Oh, man. Biggin, I hope you approve. Oh, damn. Four more to go.
Hey!
Four more to go.
Four more.
That is awesome. Biggin, I hope you approve. For your birthday, we have got a bird, stuffed turkey. We got cookies. We've got an autumn salad. And it looks like this might be like some kind of a soup.
It could be. You know, yeah, some kind of,
maybe they're nuts.
Maybe they're nuts. Maybe it's a dip.
It could be a dip.
All right, Biggin approves.
All right.
Happy birthday, Biggin.
Happy birthday, Biggin. Here we go. Now, you know, if more people start showing up, I'm going to tell Biggin to stop the computer tinker. So he needs to enjoy his birthday party. Uh-oh, Seth and Pistachio.
And I'm all like, nope. Nope.
Oh, and I'm dancing.
I think that's your real move.
Oh, shit. Look at this.
Oh.
Pistachio in her regular wear.
Oh.
Oh, my God. This is great.
Oh, my God. My face.
The look on your fucking face.
What am I thinking? What am I doing? I'm like, the maid just changed next to me.
No, I was going to say, no. Bitch, these aren't clean. Bitch, these aren't clean.
Bitch.
Oh, wait, I'm going to...
Virtual Nico ain't getting no tail. Virtual Nico is sleeping around.
Yes, and for those of you who don't already know, I don't normally broadcast on Saturdays. But tomorrow is Biggin's actual birthday. So Biggin, from all of us here at the Rumpus Room, happy birthday, sir. Happy birthday. And so we're doing Mod World, and we're throwing a virtual birthday party for our very own Biggin.
For our Biggin McBiggin.
Our Biggin McBiggin. There's Silky. There's Tox. Oh, wait. What is this?
Tox brought dim sum.
Dim sum. Damn, Tox. Damn, son.
You's a fancy bitch.
You is a fancy bitch. Looks like the maid's in here. Boo Man's there. Hugh goes right for the guitar. There's Bucket. There's Agnes. There's River. There's Fishy.
Wait. Go get Biggin. He's got to get out of his jam.
God damn it, Biggin.
Get him changed. He can change on the spot. Oh, he's going to use the restroom too. Oh, he's stanky.
Change.
Oh,
Change outfit.
Let's put him in formal wear.
Let's put him in formal wear.
Okay.
All right. And he can do the tinkering later.
He's got to use the restroom.
All right.
Just let him use the restroom.
Man, look at this party.
I'm almost done.
Hey, K-bye. K-bye. Welcome. K-bye. Welcome to the Rumpus Room.
Oh, the doo-ga-doo.
And there's River. Where's, oh, Biggin's using the bathroom. Man, look, man, Molly.
Whoa,
and Fish.
Damn. Let me take a shower first.
Let me see if we can get a...
Change music to hip-hop. Virtual Nico wants to drop that ass. Change the music.
Look at that.
Them serious eyes. Wow.
Wow. Yeah, look at that. Maybe from this angle? Trust me. I am a trained professional. No, actually, it was better the other way, I think. Ah, sorry, guys. There we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. How about a little bit more?
There.
Right about there.
I wonder if Vinny has blue balls, too.
Oh, my God. Really? You went there.
No, that's what Nico said.
Nico, you really went there. There we go. There we go. Boom. Done. And look at Boo Man in the kitchen by himself.
All by myself.
Playing that guitar. I'm going to try and get as many pictures as... What? Don't mess with me, camera. Boo Man by himself playing a guitar.
Camera, please.
And then there's talks with Agnes.
She looks a little like, come at me, bro.
A little bit.
Where he belongs.
Where are you? Jesus. All right. And then we got more. There we go. This is perfect right here. Look at how Silky is just longing.
He's just mesmerized.
Right.
Okay, drop that S time, please, to hip hop.
All right, here we go.
Nico needs patience.
And then, who do we got? Crap Bucket and Sarah. Oh, wait a minute. What is...
Really? Take a long shot of the party. And, like, Chris is in the middle in his boxers watching TV.
Oh, my God. Just really? Let me see if this... There we go.
Because this is how Chris goes to a party.
Right? There we go. There we go.
That is so like, all by myself.
All right. What are you doing? Oh, you're watching. But I'm going to have you change.
The music. Change to the closest we got
is the electronica.
Electronica.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Smart beat.
I think just do it while it doesn't.
Right.
It's on electronica.
That's electronica.
No, that guitar is too playing the guitar.
No, but that's electronica.
No, let's change it.
we'll leave it for now. Let's see here. Wait, where's the birthday boy?
Go find him. Oh my God. He's taking a shower.
Okay, Biggin is taking a shower.
Let's just peek in on him. Wash that majestic beard. So.
Yeah.
He's like, right. He's like doing the
nimbles.
Oh, here he comes. Wait.
Put him in his formal attire. And he's totally carrying a book. No, sir, you must enjoy your birthday party.
Oh, wait,
I
got to be clicked on him. Change into your formal wear.
Yeah. That face. I'm a dapper ass motherfucker.
Oh, damn. All right. Should we take one like that? I want to get a better. Wait. What are you doing, man?
He's thinking because he's a genius.
I know he's a genius, but. Oh, man.
That face
is perfect.
He's cutting an air biscuit face.
Let's get the wall.
He needs to sneak back into the living room and feed Dizzle.
All right. Here we go. All right. And. Uh-huh. He was thinking of something.
Oh, that's perfect.
Let me get it to where it's more on the wall. We don't know how Diffwish died.
He just disappeared.
Oh, yeah. The hip hop station is DLC. I do not have the DLC. All right, here we go. There we go. And captured.
Dumbo.
Mm-hmm.
That voice, though.
See, he's figuring shit out. Oh, that's right. Get away, walls.
I think Sucky really does need to keep that.
Okay. So, Seth.
Sethy, you are in charge of taking care of Dezo.
Feed Dezo Queso. There he goes. Man, look at this party. I'm going to pause right now. Mm-hmm. This is a good... Oh, look, Chris got dressed.
Oh, good.
Finally.
I'm glad. Thank you for getting dressed for the party, Chris.
Wow, that sarcasm. That fucking sarcasm.
Snarky, snarky, snarky.
I know, right? All right, we're gonna keep on going. We're into break territory right now. Since it's Fway Day, I've seen this.
That's hilarious. Hey, Kristen, you know I love you, right?
She doesn't.
I do. Don't reveal my secrets.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay.
I will make those. I'll figure out how to make those.
All right.
Yeah.
Inferno Place, thank you for the follow. I do appreciate. Three away, ladies and gentlemen.
Tell your friends.
Let's get it. Let's do it to it.
There are no pets in Vanilla Sims 3.
Yeah, there are. Yeah. You got to DLC that shit.
Goodbye.
Loser.
Button ring.
I don't know. Oh.
Oh, it's Molly's butt. Molly's ass is ringing. Ring-a-ding-dong.
Ring-a-ding-ding-ding.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I found another picture. Hold on a minute.
Really?
Snarfy enjoys a salad. And I don't know why the cutaway walls are doing that. There should be a wall behind you.
Yeah.
I know. I want an actual picture like this.
And I'm taunted by the dim sum sitting on the plate across the table from
Yeah,
me.
You are. And hey, Deso. Back to the cutaways. And start it back up. She's dancing. She can't be bothered by the phone. She's dancing with the silk. And Nico's just dancing by himself.
That's silky play.
And Biggin is playing games. Bucket is now broadcasting. Man, Q has got everyone captivated. Look at Chris and that soulful look. All right, let's see here. All right, we're gonna take one here. But then I gotta get this look on Chris's face. Not bad. He you know what he's saying? He's saying not bad. Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good.
I do.
Okay. Photograph. All right. Back to Zepalte. And there we go. Everyone's doing stuff. Agnes is taking off.
All right, have a good one, Agnes.
See, Agnes. Oh, looks like Fishy's taking off, too. See you, Fishy. Boo Man, take it easy, man. Molly's hungry because she was in the middle of eating her dim sum when Silky interrupted.
And he was like, you got to dance with this.
All right, and there goes River. River's leaving.
Oh, Biggin should.
What? What?
What? Fishy.
Wow. Oh, no. Wrong button. Wrong button. Damn it. I think I missed it. Yeah. Damn it.
You know what? Maybe we should do.
What's that?
Maybe Biggin should invite River over to hang out on another occasion just to see what.
When we come back.
Yeah, just to see what happens.
You know what? We'll do that. Biggin, you know, it was a missed opportunity Biggin? During the party.
Biggin, would you like to hang out with River?
Oh, awesome party. Oh, look at that. You and me. Snarf. Yeah. Wait. Let's zoom it in.
You were smacking it. Wait, let's take a picture.
Wait. Oh, that's awesome. Let's see here. Let's get a good angle.
Virtual me needs to socialize.
Let me see here.
Okay, so Biggin would like to hang out with River.
Okay.
Biggin, do you want to hang out with her or do you want to go on a date with her?
Oh, dang. Maka like a ding dang.
Maka like a hi, maka hi to ho.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Try the other way? Yeah.
I'm going to have the walls up it.
Yeah.
Maybe a top down or something like that. Like that. And then
walls up.
Walls this bastard up like that. Something like that.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah.
Maybe zoomed in.
Yeah.
Like that.
That dancing. That smanging. All right.
And picture. All right. Walls back down or cutaway. The Reaper's ass is in the way. It's always in the way.
You can't escape Reaper's ass.
Dead ass.
Dead ass.
Dead ass.
Oh, wait. They're wearing the same colors. It's just reversed.
Wait.
As in real life.
Who?
No, us.
Oh.
Look.
Oh. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. That, wow.
Wow.
We're up all Mexican.
Yeah. So, Big and I think, I see date. He said date. All right, so when we come back.
Yeah, when we come back, there's going to be a date, but the party's not over yet.
Yeah, we got to wait for the party end.
We're going to
take a break.
And then we're going to take a break. So while we're waiting for the party to end, I just want to remind everybody that if you've enjoyed what you've been watching, please consider hitting that follow button. We are now two away from 500. Two away, guys. Two away. And
oh, dang. Is in real life Snarby wearing Monarch? Hashtag gossip.
It looks like Hugh's taking off. Please do consider hitting that follow button. You can also follow me on Twitter, username @Arcalus. We also have a great community page. All of the screenshots that we've been taking, those are all going to get added probably to a new album called Episode 3, right?
Probably, yeah.
Mod World Episode 3. So, and there goes Scrap Bucket. As soon as Q leaves, Scrap Bucket leaves. But join us at facebook.com/ Feel the Fway. And you can get access to all of the screenshots and, you know, all of the behind the scenes photos, you name it. It's really the best way to stay connected to this channel. And I broadcast every Monday through Friday starting at 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern. Monday, a very special Diablo 3 broadcast. Nico's gone to bed. So we're going to, you know what, we're actually going to pause this.
Yeah.
Because it looks like most of the people.
I think all our guests are gone.
All of our guests are gone.
I think it's back to us now.
It's back to us now. So the party, so we have done the party. And, what's this? That is awesome. That is awesome. But Monday, I'm doing a special Diablo 3 broadcast as I level my Demon Hunter from Paragon level 99 to Paragon level 100. I only have 132,000 experience built, you know, added, you know, because, you know, you kill it and something else dies, you get a little experience.
Yeah.
Over 340 million XP or something like that.
That's crazy. We're going to do it Monday.
8 hours. We're going to try. Yes. So it's going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. Anyways, guys, we're going to go and take a quick break. Let me cue up the random video game music. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Once again, guys, thank you so very much for being here. We are only taking a very quick break. Wow. Wow. We're just going to take a quick break, guys. Head on over to the community page. Check out Snarfy's Noms. If somebody wants to drop a link for Snarfy's Nom blog, please do that. Check out Snarfy's Nom blog. She made it. It has amazing food porn recipes. You name it.
Oh, hey, and it got updated yesterday.
And it got updated.
I put the beef stew recipe up.
Go check it out, guys. I say this a lot now. I've got one thing and one thing only. Snarfy's Secret Sriracha Mayo. Okay?
The Sriracha Mayo.
It's fucking amazing. All right? I want to dip my balls in it. I don't care if it burns, because it burns so good. Burns so good.
Come on, baby, make it burn so good. Sometimes sauce still don't feel like it should.
What?
I don't know.
Burn so good.
Burn so good. Anyways, guys.
Thank you, Sethy. And,
thank you.
And thank you, Alex.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Guys. Please stick around. More Mod World Episode 3 coming right up. Stay tuned. Gentlemen, oh my God, would you believe it, guys? But we are one away from 500, ladies and gentlemen. Who is going to be number 500? Only time can tell. Oh my God, seriously, you know what? We're going to have to get the drinks ready. Mm-hmm. We're going to have to get the drinks ready. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you, Dezo.
Thank you, Dezo. Thank you, Sethy.
499 Hype!
You know what? Ooh. I just got to point out, it looks a little bit like Nico's fapping in bed.
It does. We'll show you that in just a second. In fact, we might even take another picture.
I think so.
Welcome back, Nightbot.
Them stern looks, though.
Right, right. Guys, real quick before we get back, because I saw, before I get into that, Chris, Molly, and of course, Prince Oliver, who is yet to be with us soon.
Soon.
Couple more, actually like a month or so. Or no. A couple more months.
May.
That's right. Thank you, Biggin. Thank you. Chris, Molly, and Prince Oliver, thank you very much for the video game gift. They gifted Savant Ascent. Is it Ascent or Ascension? Ascent. Don't know anything about the game, but I'm going to take a look at it and give it a look-see. But thank you guys very much. And we noticed that you changed your avatar on Steam, Chris, and that is just, that's fucking epic. That is fucking epic. So seriously, Chris, Molly, and Prince Oliver, thank you very, very much for the video game donation. Did we?
Oh!
Go get the alcohol! Yes, we'll straight up shoot it. I've got a shot glass right here. You want? Go grab another one. Or just grab a glassy glass. The shot glasses are in the wooden hutch. Over there. Over there. Oh my God. Orlando!
It does.
Oh my God, guys, look at this.
It's so cold.
It was in the freezer.
You don't need to freeze it, but it's so cold.
It's in. Wow.
It froze to my hand.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Guys.
Holy shit. 500 follows. Oh, gonna make it pop. Here we go. Oh! Damn! Now that's a pop. Oh God, this shit is freezing.
No, here, I have asbestos hands.
Psycho, we hit 500 follows. And you know what? Snarfy fucking, wow, that shit comes out like syrup when it's cold, when it's ice cold like that. 500 okay, there you go. Let's hear. It is. It's gonna be smooth. It's gonna be motherfucking smooth.
This is motherfucking cold. This is what it is.
We're gonna need to put that back in the freezer, though. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much, HLM. Wow.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. 500 followers. It is half of 1,000. You can math. I cannot.
Yay!
Yay, math. In before live on live cancellation. Oh. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I feel like
much.
I need to hand you an award. It's so cold.
Oh, it feels so good on my nipples.
Be careful, you're gonna cut the glass.
Oh yeah, that's right. My nipples are that hard. Okay. Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen. And a donation, guys.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Thank you, Gnarly. Thank you, Junior. Thank you very, very much. Oh man. I'm looking at this 500. On the day before his birthday, his birthday wish came true. Biggin,
aww.
biggin. Guys, seriously, Snarfy. Guys, thank you. Thank you so very much, everybody. Everybody. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Oh, that is fucking amazing. Oh my God. A little bit.
I'm like, I want it. Is it wrong that I want to lick the inside of my...
In of course, our crystal skull shot glasses.
Yes.
Oh my God. Oh. Yes, and to another 500.
Yes, hold up your orange juice, yes. Junior.
Yes. Oh my God, oh. That was, it's good stuff. Guys, thank you very, very much.
One more shot.
It's happening. Yeah. That first pop, though. Yeah,
that's because of...
The air condensing. Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, guys. Thank you.
Oh, that Kraken rum, though.
I know. Kraken rum is pretty fucking amazing.
Although, I actually haven't had it.
It's good.
But I know I want it.
It's really, really good.
To you guys.
And also, Biggin, sir, happy birthday. From all of us here at the Rumpus Room, happy birthday. You are a wonderful individual.
And a genius. Thank you for fixing our shit.
And upgrading our computers.
And overclocking things.
Yeah.
Words.
Can't use them. Guys, thank you so much.
Clinky!
Now this one I'm chasing with some Coke.
No, okay. I'm gonna go put this back.
Marble zone. Oh my God, guys. Seriously. You guys are fucking amazing. Thank you to everybody. Oh, off camera. Snarfy is doing celebratory running man with the steam powered. Oh my God. Rambo the video game. Holy shit. So did I, because I'm Greek and that whole level is for my people. It's for my people.
For your people.
Right now I'm singing the song of my people out of my ass.
You are.
Oh, here, give me that. Yeah, because just because. No, you're amazing. Dim Doritos, though.
Something. It's just vodka. You want some of this?
Yeah, sure. Guys, thank you so much. I really mean it. This episode brought to you by... Wait. Gotta do it right. Wait. There we go. This episode of The Mod World is brought to you with limited commercial interruption by Doritos.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh
my God. Yeah. It'll update. If you refresh your page, it'll probably update. I'm seeing a 500.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
And more sponsored burritos. And Mountain Dew.
I've got Mountain Dew in
There's
the kitchen.
There's Mountain Dew in the fridge.
Oh, I would take a free PlayStation 4, though.
Wait, because I want some cheap crunching in her ear. Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is that doing it for you?
This is for three, Dezo.
Oh. Oh, man.
Aw.
Junior, please tell your dad, thank you very, very much. Both you and your dad, seriously, last night, no joke, okay? True story.
True story.
Last night, while Snarfy and I were doing our Diablo date, okay? Wait.
Gnarly Farts, Junior, Gnarly Farts, congrats.
Oh, thank
He's
you.
Here.
Thank you. Since you're both here, this is a true story.
True story.
Last night while we were doing our Diablo date, I spent probably a good 20, 30 minutes singing your praises. Mm-hmm. Not only because you're the first father-son duo to co-watch on the stream, but just Junior, you are an awesome individual, and you know you and Senior, you should be very proud. Mm-hmm. And rightly so. You and Mrs. Gnarly Farts. In fact, if Mrs. Gnarly Farts ever gets a username, we came up with a couple of suggestions. There was
Gnarly Ma Farts.
Gnarly Mama Farts or Mama Gnarly Farts. That would be good too. Mama Gnarly Farts. But Omega, how's it going, man?
Omega.
But You guys are absolutely awesome, and we love you. The Rumpus Room loves you, and we are humbled and grateful to have you part of this online community and this family. Supra!
Supra!
How you doing, Supra? Thank you, everybody. It's happening. I see that, and I see the Ron Paul gift. It's happening! No! The U.S. lost the hockey tournament at the Olympics. We're stuck with fucking Bieber.
We lost beer, and we're stuck with the Bieb. That's the latest from Snarfy's email.
Uh-oh.
And there was another one up there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the phone one.
What's this one? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right, guys.
Welcome back, James. Let's get this started.
Welcome back, James.
Like, and just for me.
Oh, go for it.
I just want to say, you know, thank you guys for supporting my friend. Because it really means a lot to me that you guys find him as entertaining as I do. And you guys are, like, actually making him believe what I'm telling him every day. And he keeps denying. But thank you. Just thank you for being here and, you know, being a part of this. This is absolutely amazing, guys. Thank you.
Hey, Venom. Oh, man. These Doritos are mm-hmm. fucking amazing. Seriously. Snarfy, thank you. I'm going to give you a hug. I know you say don't touch you.
It's okay. You can touch me today.
And thank you, guys. I'm giving you guys virtual hugs right now. I'm giving you hugs.
Don't mind the Dorito dust in your hair. I want to hug you, too. Yeah, hold. Hug.
Mm.
Are you making out with them?
Maybe.
Oh, wow.
Mm.
I'm just gonna watch.
Okay. Sorry. Seriously, guys, thank you. You guys are fucking amazing. You really are. You guys are, really. Seriously.
There's some Dorito dust in that hand part.
Yeah. No, let's combine Dorito dust. Yeah!
It's right over your face. Look at that.
She's the sweet. I'm the spicy. Together, we're sweet and spicy sauce. Squeeze tighter. Well, no. All right, guys. Let's do what we came here to do.
Let's video game.
Let's video game.
Let's not so silently watch people do things.
Yeah. Mmm. That Mario Paint. That is still a cast that's waiting
out. Part of play!
All right. Here we go.
I can't stop. Why I open this bag?
I don't know why. Why did you do that? We already had the sriracha chips. I mean.
I wanted the nacho cheese.
All right.
I want both. You know what I want to do.
Oh, you want to double fist it?
Mm-hmm.
Double fist it.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Sriracha chip. Dorito.
Yeah? Should I try that?
Mm-hmm.
Should I try that?
Mm-hmm. Welcome back, Hunter.
Welcome back, Hunter.
I hope it's working for you, too, and I'm just being a pig.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, my God. All right.
Usually, don't you love how... Oh, wait. Oh, oh, no!
Damn it. Sorry.
No!
It's the alcohol.
Nico was fapping. Well, I can just... Somebody go back and capture that.
All right, Biggin is on the computer. Looks like I'm... What am I doing? Oh, mopping up. Molly's going to bed.
Oh, who's she sleeping with?
Oh, she's sleeping with Nico.
Oh, damn.
Hunter, you're not. I'm the pig. Oink, oink. Everybody wants my pork inside them. I mean, what? Oh, wait, she got up. You know what? He is because she's fapping. Because he's fapping.
It's keeping her up.
All right, Chris is going to bed. Uh-oh. You and Seth.
What's happening there? I'm tired and he's thinking about football.
With
food. Oh.
Oh.
That supple hug feel.
Tuffy, when are we going to move beyond supple hug feel?
Wow. You guys are like really like doing it.
You're not doing it.
You know, doing it to it. All right. Uh-oh. You both are thinking about bed. Who's sleeping with who?
Oh, there's no way that we can occupy. Wait, who am I sleeping with?
Biggin.
Happy birthday, Biggin.
Oh, and Seth is upset. He's just... Wait. This is a picture waiting to fucking happen right now. This is a fucking picture waiting to happen.
Make him hug the fishbowl. We don't want to overfeed Deso Queso.
All right, hold on a minute. I got to get walls up. Look at this. This is not creepy at all. Oh, shit. I should do the top down. Top down. Top down perspective. There we go. Not creepy at all. Hashtag not creepy. That's too good. You know, something that's going to make you go, what?
Mm-hmm.
Is Snarfy and I didn't think that this was going to be as entertaining as it was.
I know. This is like, to quote Violet Coyle, this is way more entertaining than it has any right to be. There was an empty bed. Why did we not go to the same bed?
I know, right? Right?
We were going to go beyond.
Oh, and Molly and Chris went to bed together again. Seth is like, I'm going to kill you. Seth's private eyes are watching you. Mm-hmm. All right.
And
I'm the only one who's awake. So you know what I'm going to do? Mm-hmm. I'm going to intervene. And I'm going to put the table. Can I put it away without cleanup?
Yeah.
All right.
I think so.
We're going to put the.
By someone who wasn't even awake.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, okay.
So I got to clean it up.
Actually, what you could do is leave it out and see how long it takes to do
it. You want me to? Yeah, you know what? We'll do that. Silky's like, I'll sleep with you. Oh, but I'm tired. Go to sleep, virtual me. Seriously. Don't worry, Seth. You won't be alone. I'm going to sleep with you, sir. Press F10 and then screenshot.
I don't believe it.
Wait a minute. Oh! F10 removes the HUD. Although the last time I took pictures, the screenshots didn't have
the
HUD.
They were fine, yeah.
Yeah, I think I can take.
Look at that built up nacho cheese dust.
Wait. Show the wonderful people. Oh my God. Who wants to lick them fingers?
Come on.
All right. I think when I took the screenshots, though.
I'm pretty sure they were clear.
They were all cleared of the HUD.
Mm-hmm.
So, but thank you. That actually, you know what? I might do that. Now, actually,
I'm gonna go check real quick. Let's just check.
All right, you know what? We're gonna check real quick. This is Snarf Venom, Sir Venom. This is in fact Snarf.
Hi. Oh, hi there.
Oh, hi there.
I'm Snarfy. Yeah.
All right. It's under EA Games. No. It's under Electronic Arts. Screenshots. Let's go look at the last set.
Yeah, it's clear.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're completely clear.
Yeah.
There is no HUD. There's no HUD. But thank you anyways, Nico. So I don't have to worry about the HUD or anything like that. It's already clear. Okay. All right.
So, you did not eat any more chips.
All right, then stop eating chips.
I know.
Get rid of them.
They're so good.
I know they are. Your
chicken. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, what?
Mm.
Power sleeping. Everybody's power sleeping today.
As soon as somebody wakes up. Because this is on auto. We're all asleep. Look at that.
We all synced up finally.
What a party. Oh, okay.
Who's up first?
Who's up first? I think it might be Nico. Yep, it's Nico. It's 3:43 in the morning. Time for him to dance.
Mm-hmm. He's got a hunger. And it's not for a Snickers.
Nope. He just wants to dance. Let's see here.
He's just got to dance it out. Yes, Silky, you missed the party.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Really? I don't get that picture.
Oh, Epsido.
Oh, I said Epsido? I did say Epsido.
You're
That's what I get for typing when I'm still sleepy.
I should have done the...
That Epsido...
I should have done the notifications today.
That... No, you get the joke? That Epsido... That Epsido... Oh, my God. But you know what? Do you know what's funny is how many people read that and still read episode?
Yeah. Don't mind me.
Yeah. You just baptizing in chips? Mm-hmm. Somebody needs to evict that dancing fool.
I just took a chip shower.
Better than a golden shower from R. Kelly. I'm gonna pee on you and then fart in your mouth and smear shit on these walls. I'm R. Kelly. I don't know where I'm going with that. Oh man, that early morning power dump. Oh no. Oh yeah, that power dump.
It was not a power piss.
It was not a morning stream. Oh my God! Oh my
Mama
God!
Mama Gnarly Farts!
Seriously? Mama Gnarly Farts? Yeah! Oh my God.
That's amazing.
That is absolutely fucking amazing.
We got the whole Gnarly family.
We got the whole Gnarly Fart family. Family Gnarly Fart. Family Gnarly Farts. Oh my God. Seriously?
I love you guys.
You guys are fucking...
You guys are amazing!
And we're doing all this while we're staring at Nico's ass. You know what? You know what? Let me move the camera. Oh, wait. I'm gonna move the camera.
Because otherwise my hand is gonna get clipped.
Right there. Yeah. Feels good, don't it, Nico? Feels real good, don't it, Nico?
And welcome, Mama Gnarly Farts!
Welcome, Mama Gnarly Farts, to the Rumpus Room. Oh, my God. You know what? We should, for episode 4, we should totally just make a house with the Gnarly Farts family.
But it can be, we have property down the street here. There's open property.
There is an open property. We do know what senior and junior look like. Mm-hmm. And it won't be that difficult for us to find out what Mama Gnarly Farts looks like. Mm-hmm. We can model you guys. Mm-hmm. And we can totally have the Gnarly Farts family living down our street. Can you tell me how to get to Rumpus Street? I may be a little Dernick. Just a little. 501! I bet you that was Mama. That was Mama Gnarly Farts, I believe.
I'm gonna check that.
There she is! 501.
Mama!
Ooh! I don't wanna die!
Thank you for following
the channel! Oh my God, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so very, very much. Oh my God. You guys. And you know what really, like, really gets me, like, hits me right in the feels?
In those feels?
We're celebrating this, you know, 501 now. Remember 501 jeans? I sure as hell do. I owned 501 jeans, but we're celebrating getting 500 follows. It's the day before Biggin's birthday, and we're making his birthday wish come true.
You know what would make my birthday wish come true?
What's that?
Turning off Nico's music.
Shots fired.
Just kidding. It's like, you know, a while until my birthday.
Days is like, James, get in line. I barely got in as a fish. Oh, wait. You know what? This should be a running gag.
I know, right? Oh, Dezo missed it, I think.
Yeah, so...
Dezo, everybody drinks with you.
Everybody drinks with you. I didn't. Well, I was, but when I took the picture, I was just sitting there just staring and be like, oh, Dezo. So let's do a little rotation here.
Lunch. Oh, my God.
I got to make sure that this is not... cut away too badly here. Oh God, that's why. Let's look. Can we?
I think we're gonna need to go on a field trip soon because.
Are we going a little stir crazy? Uh-huh. Yeah, we are. We are. Okay, so there we go. Let's do another one right there.
Desa likes getting people Durnick and listening to their problems.
Yeah. All right, let's go back to cutaway and resume. Who's
Chris is
up?
Biggin's up.
Chris is up. Yep. What's Chris doing? Back on the fucking couch watching TV. Chris, you lazy fucker.
Dezo is Woody from Tears.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Sethy wants to take that fishbowl to bed, huh? It's going to be sloshy.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Oh, he's reading me a story again.
Oh, it's because he's hungry.
I think he just played, actually.
Yeah, that's what it sounded like. Oh, there's Sarah. She needs to use a crapper. But girls don't poop.
Nope, we don't.
Oh, Nico and Chris not having a good time.
Wow. Yeah, Ben might be a bit moist in the morning, Snarf.
Lashy.
Moist, Mr. Anderson. Oh, there goes Nico! Everybody take a shot.
Oh. I might be couch twerking. You can't see it.
I'm definitely couch twerking. I'm grinding that ass in. Man, that puddle. I hope that's not pee-pee. I hope that's not piddle. Piddly diddle.
I think it is.
That piddly diddle.
I think somebody missed the toilet.
Oh, look at Seth.
Seth is like, Molly, really? You are with child, not in here, but in real life, so you need to not have cleaning up all the time and take care of that before you leave.
Oh, that's what broke.
What?
The disposal.
The trash compactor?
Trash compactor. You know what, though? Technically, this is his birthday. So you know what? I'm awake. So I'm going to repair it. In my underwear and in my bunny slippers.
That repair man, though.
All right, hold on.
Yes!
And the caption should be something like, I do some of my best work in my mankinis.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Dorito high fives. Except my fingers are clean now.
All right, let's see here. All right, I want. I want to get the bunny slippers in there.
There you go.
So something like that. Like that. That mm-hmm. looks good. That looks good.
You should rotate it more so we can see your package.
All right. I got to get all the walls up then.
All the walls up?
Oh. No, not in the back there. There we go.
There you go. Yeah, fix it. Put the screwdriver in it and fix it.
Yeah, it's just jammed right up in there. Where it belongs. I mean, what? Siwa. All right. Oh, shit.
No!
Oh, shit. There's a fire. Fire. Wait. Look.
What have you done? Is she smelling you?
Wow.
Is she fucking smelling you?
Screwdriver 57. Screwdriver 57.
Ow.
You okay there?
No!
Look at the look on my face! I was just trying to do something nice because it's Megan's birthday. I didn't want to put him to work. I wanted to do it for him so he can celebrate his birthday. I'm going to set fire to the house.
Oh my God, my head is on fire. Oh, look at them. They're running. They're running to the rescue. Did you?
No, not yet. Yeah, but wait. There's one more.
Ark, what did you do?
Oh my God!
Look at Chris in the background. Look at Chris in the background.
I did. That's why I'm trying not to beat my pants right now.
Ow. You okay there?
I'm okay. Oh my God. Oh God, there's a gif. There's a gif. I don't know. Did I do that?
Oh my God.
Oh my God, my face hurts.
Drink more.
Vodka?
Sure, why not? Wait a minute. Alright, so we're just gonna let it play out, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, dear God.
This could
it's
end.
Getting hot in here.
So take off all your clothes.
I am getting so hot. I wanna take my clothes off. Really, Bella?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, it's food time.
Oh my God.
That's what that noise is. I got scared.
Okay, so we're playing it out. This could end badly.
Oh God.
Here we go. There you go.
Nico for the win.
Nico. We take back everything we've ever said about the dancing.
Nico.
Wait, what's the look on my face now?
Oh, God!
Look at this. Sarah's twerking.
What is happening?
Wow. Now you're scared. All right, mm-hmm. We got that.
Hey, Nico.
Now you look like you're like, oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm hotter than these flames.
Really? Can I open this?
If you want. I want
to. Hey, Nico!
And
I'm going to sing Nico a song.
And Seth.
Check out that fire extinguisher.
Right, but look at what Seth. Look at what Seth's trying to do.
Make out with the fire?
He's trying to like totally like
He thinks he's a wizard.
He thinks he's a wizard. Oh my God.
Hey guys, so I just opened the Stoli wild cherry with an eye.
All right, let's see here.
Fastest Fapper 2014.
Nico in his mankinis.
Nico, have I ever told you you're my hero? You're everything I would like to be, except wearing mankinis. This is not as good as the cranberry.
Right?
This tastes a little bit like NyQuil.
Oh.
But I want you to try it, so ignore what I said.
Okay.
I'm gonna put this here.
All right.
Not gently.
That. All right. So we're gonna resume.
Let me run towards it. Oh my God! Ah!
This just keeps getting better and better. This just keeps getting better.
I need a hero. What did Ark do?
it. Look at Molly.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Look at Seth. Fire! And Snarf in the background is like, the fuck?
I have no fucks to give.
And Biggin is contemplative. Wow.
Oh my god.
All right, let's continue. Oh my god. Let us continue. Oh, Biggin with the fire extinguisher now.
That's what he's contemplating.
All right. What? Look at me. Look.
Oh my god.
See, I'm upset because all I wanted to do was fix it.
What's this moonlit? You're upset because of fire? Sims find it unenjoyable. Go back. I'm reading. Sims find it unenjoyable to be electrocuted.
You think?
Especially because it may stop their heart.
Oh, wait, Nico is like, any better? I need a hero to... my germs. Alex, Biggin is like, you dumbass.
This is how you use a fire extinguisher. I watched Gravity. Yeah!
Yeah! Oh my god. This is by far. Oh wait, no, that's something completely different.
Oh. War, Karen Figgity
DiBalo. Oh god, my head hurts. Oh.
So I've got an idea.
Luckily that they fire didn't shred.
I got an idea.
Damn it, I can't do my job, but I'm thinking about snarfing.
I've got an idea.
Yeah.
We're gonna fix it again.
While the fire department's here.
Yeah. And look at this. Another picture. And this one's gonna
Wait, how did you get into boxers?
I don't know. Because my clothes got burned off.
So you get magical singed boxers?
Yes. Now my first one is I do my best work with my mankinis. This one is I do my best work in my singed boxers and frizzy hair. Oh hey, Coronado.
What's up, Coronado? Sorry if I'm loud. It's the vodka. Snarfy has been fed vodka already.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Can I fix it?
No, you're something.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Wait, what is this?
No opportunities.
No.
No.
No!
No!
I'm dead.
And Chris is on the phone like a motherfucker.
I'm dead. Arcalus Rumsky is no more. Molly is praying.
No, oh, that's Star Fiesto. Look at me. I'm totally like, dear wait, God. Wait.
Oh, man.
I don't want to play anymore.
Oh, man. We must play the simulation. What? Wow. All right, here we go. Zubabble DVD.
Can we restart the game?
No.
No.
No. No. Wait a minute.
I look like a little baby.
What?
Oh, and the bills are due.
Wait, what? It-
the grim. Seth is coming!
Oh my god! The Grim Reaper!
The walls!
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 Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm really sad.
I'm dead.
I'm really sad though.
I know. I know.
You died after Bacon's birthday.
I know I did. All right. Here we go. Let me get the walls back up to where they're supposed to be.
Hey! But then maybe we get ghost art.
There we go. And this picture shall be captioned, "He leaves nothing behind but the refreshing scent of pine."
I'm major disappointed.
I won't be resurrected though. Oh wait, what's this?
Let's do it.
Let me see here. Yeah, don't save.
Cheat your sim from death with the move object cheat.
I'm not going to do that.
Come
no.
on, no, just do
I
it,
don't,
please.
No, I don't please. Cheat on the games.
No, please, we I need you in the game.
I don't cheat the games.
Arky.
I don't cheat the games.
Arky, cheat the game.
No.
Everybody tell him to cheat the game.
No.
Cheat the game, please.
We established the rule. That we play the simulation out to its full and logical conclusion.
No, it's Bacon's birthday party and it's the worst party ever.
Oh.
Cheat the game.
The only thing I could do is reset.
No, there's, can't you?
Yeah, they're talking about living large. That's Sims 2. I was provided with.
No, but some of the cheat codes are still the same. See, everybody's saying cheat the game. You can revive your sim from death.
But see, I could be Ghost Arcalus. Oh, there's a straw poll. Okay, guys.
Okay.
Guys, we're
sneaking in and voting now.
Wait. We're going to take an impromptu break. Go ahead. It's your vote. Okay. We're going to take an impromptu break. I'm going to throw some music on. And we're just going to leave this here. All right? We'll be right back. We are back, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, and man, what a turn of events. For I have died. And it has been put up to a vote. All right. Let me see here. Okay. Dead Sim and a call from the science lab. All right. So Biggin might be able to revive me. I'm wondering. So the choice is, I mean, we can resurrect me
as a playable ghost.
As a playable ghost. Or we reload the save. So, I mean, playable ghost, that'd be kind of interesting. Whoever voted to keep me dead. Willen, I died. In the game. Yeah, five people are sick bastards.
Reload.
Okay, let's vote it. Ghost Ark. All right, I'll make a straw poll. Okay. I electrocuted myself. All right. So, ghost. Reload. Okay.
And just to be clear, Ghost Dark means we're gonna do the science lab.
Ghost. Yeah, the science lab ghost. So there it is. Oh, and of course, Epitaph has to start playing. Okay. If you want to say it, you know, which is your vote? Ghost? Okay. All right. Dazel starts singing Unchained Melody. Patrick Swayze it up with Snarfy. Oh, God. Where's Whoopi when you need her? So I posted the straw poll.
Hopefully it went through.
Maybe secret drop it. I'm gonna secret chat it. I'm gonna secret chat that because I don't think my chat went through. Yeah. So I just secret chatted it to Deso and Seth.
There we go. Thank you, Deso.
Thank you. Oh.
Oh, hey.
Venom. Nice. All right. Okay, 7 votes for Ghost, 3 for Reload. All right. That's gotta be a highlight. So we'll start looking around 5.5 hours, ish. Probably a little bit before that, just put 5.5 hours. All right, looks like we're gonna go with Ghost. Looks like we're gonna go with Ghost. And then I can haunt Nico. All right, I'm thinking Biggin probably, he has some of the highest skill, I think.
Yeah, he's the only one with the highest.
Yeah, so we'll see if Biggin, we have to call the science lab.
How's it go again?
Let me see here. Oh, you have to wait for the phone call. All right, so to speed it up, we can clear out our Sims list of opportunities. Yeah, nobody does. Yeah. Silky. No, Biggin, I'm sorry. Your birthday organizer died. All right, so we just have to wait for the opportunity then. All right, we're gonna have to keep our eyes out for it. Oh, wait. Oh, look at that!
The whole gnarly fam!
It's the whole Gnarly Farts family! Oh, that is awesome!
That's awesome!
No, I would just become a playable ghost. Oh, that is awesome. I wanna retweet that. I love that. That is awesome. That is awesome. You guys are so awesome. All right. So that's what we're gonna do. All right, we're gonna have to wait for the opportunity. We'll have to wait for the opportunity. So I'm dead for now. I'm gonna haunt people. And when the opportunity comes, we'll resurrect. Okay? It's not over. It's not over, guys. All right, let's stop the background music. Man, what a turn. What a turn. Oh, and there I am. There, oh my God. Look at that. I even got ghostly glasses on. Oh my God. That is hilarious. Look at that. Let's get it to where it's.
Chroma key, Nark. You're chroma keyed.
I'm chroma keyed now. Oh, look at that. I'm now.
Does Nico see the Grim Reaper? Is Nico Whoopi Goldberg?
Look at that. That's perfect. That's perfect. All right, moving on. Evermore. Oh, Sarah just witnessed my. Wait, what? What is?
Oh, but you're pleading. I think you're pleading with the Grim Reaper. We can do that, I think.
Yeah.
Somebody can plead to, like, for you to live.
You're right.
I think.
Let's see here. Let's see. All right. If I select me.
Yeah.
It won't let me.
Okay.
Select you, maybe.
And click on Grim Reaper.
Call over?
No.
Okay.
Click on the Grim Reaper. No.
Can't click. Oh. No interactions available.
How did that one work before?
I don't know.
To me!
Oh my God. Wow. Wow. Rip in peace, me. All right, now the question is. And business as usual. The funeral's over. Okay, I want to actually move. Move the urn.
The urn!
The urn! Let's.
Yeah, we'll put you on the desk.
I'm gonna put me on the desk. Wait. I want it so it's accessible. There we go. Alright, there we go. And there we go. Wait, there we go. There we go. There we go.
Bella.
No, Bellatrix is here now.
Bella knows I'm
saying. So everyone's solution, let's go. Oh, wait. What's Snarfy doing? All right, that's worthy of a picture right there. My asbestos. Don't worry, sir, I'll bring you back.
Nobody touched that garbage.
Well, if it's biggin. All right, hold on a minute. Let's see here. Oh, Chris is mad that I'm dead. Pick up grave, mourn. You're getting a phone call. You're getting a phone call.
Answer the phone, Snarf!
Wait.
Yes!
Yes!
I'm gonna resurrect your ass!
Yes!
Oh my god.
Yes! Snarfy is gonna resurrect me! Oh, my asbestos.
I got you. I got you.
Just like in Diablo, you're going to res me.
No way.
No. All right, here we go. Here we go, guys.
Okay, what do I do?
Okay, bring the ghost. All right. Okay. Will she do it herself?
No, you got to put it in my inventory. Shut up, Sarah. I got shit to do.
All right, so
that's what I did. I googled the resurrection hotline.
That's it.
While Vigigaming.
Okay, so we're gonna
probably put that in my inventory.
Not the family inventory.
Put it in my bag. So go back to that one and then pop that out and then go to my bag. I'm probably put you in there.
You can engrave the epitaph. No, don't do that.
Yep.
Okay. Now.
Now I go. No, now we go to the map mode.
Oh, that.
See that star.
All right.
Restore Ghost of Arthur.
There it is.
I got you, asbestos.
All right.
Oh, I'm running. Bring him back!
Oh, that power dump walk.
Nico, get out of the way! I'm taking the fancy car.
There she goes.
Oh my god.
We're watching this shit.
Oh, everybody's so sad.
She's driving like a maniac.
Get out the way, bitch!
This is good.
Griggle, wiggle, womp, womp.
Griggle, wiggle, womp, womp. There we go.
And that's it.
Now we wait. For a while, I'm sure.
Yeah. Wow.
I'm gonna res you.
Wow. I'm impressed.
I'm gonna flick your dead bean. Silky.
Silky, take it easy, man.
Silky. Bye, Silky.
Oh, I don't want to do another shot.
I can't shot.
No, because you got cooking later and...
I can't shot right now.
No.
I'm already shotting.
Yeah.
I'm shotting inside.
Wow. Take it easy, Silky.
Oh, I'm almost done. I'm like, yeah, hey, look, I'm flicking your dead bean fast.
Yeah, you're doing it hard and fast. Mm-hmm. Later it'll
just
be nice.
Like it.
Later it'll be nice and slow.
Yeah, I'm gonna usher the shit out of you.
It's gone from worst to best. Awesome.
Yes.
And now I'm a ghost.
A playable ghost. What?
Oh. No, no, no. You're a playable ghost. You are a playable ghost.
I am. And I'm reading.
Oh my God, that's hilarious.
That is amazing. And I can float. That is awesome. I'm thanking you for...
Oh.
I have ghostly voice.
Bibby Gribbats?
Okay, Mama, okay, Mama Gnarly Farts.
Thank you, Mama Gnarly Farts, for joining us. You guys seriously are awesome. Seriously.
No.
No, 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 no cooking.
Granka.
Ooh, Evie heard.
Okay, so you're going home. Let's.
How do you go home?
I wonder if I just like evaporate. Let's see what happens. This is fucking amazing.
Do you have to sleep?
I don't know. Ghost Rider! Oh my God. Hey, I don't have to worry about dying.
You're already dead.
I'm already dead. Oh my God. This is actually amazing.
Yeah. This is like the best, worst decision ever.
Right? Hey, I wonder if I can fix stuff with impunity. Like, I'm already dead. I'm already dead, so I move really slow.
Wait. What? Oh no. I saw something come up with.
Yeah, I'm Rez. Now time to read a book.
Yeah.
Oh, I go through things. I go through the cars. Oh, but he still walks up. I go through motherfucking walls. Oh my God.
The only thing that's bad about this now is I want to make you interact with things.
Wait. Why is Seth being gonna get sick? Alright, let's see if I can repair it. I can!
That's hilarious.
I can't die.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Let's see what happens because your inventory.
Yeah, no.
Oh, it's gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm technically back.
You need to hunt Nico now.
Wait, can I do this without dying?
Well, you're already dead.
Right?
Maybe Ghost Stark still cut air biscuits.
Hey, look, I'm doing it. Oh look, this is already clean, so. Wow. Just wow.
I love that art goes back to what killed them.
I know, right? Well, it's not gonna hurt me this time. Wait.
Screwdriver 57!
You know what? I just thought of something. Third picture. I do my best work when I'm a ghost.
Yes.
There we go. That's perfect. Perfect. Oh, fucking maid. And they're all scared to get next to the garbage disposal. They're like all scarred for life. I'm glad we all didn't die.
What is that? Oh.
Is being flirty. Whoa.
But I celebrated flicking your dead bean.
By dancing with Nico.
Yes. I'm like, thank you, Nico, for telling me how to do this. Woo!
You know what? You know what? I should take a picture and have it say, and there was much rejoicing.
Yes.
Yay. All right, let's get in there.
Whoa. Can we dance a little bit more, though? Just hand placement.
Oh! All right.
Whoa!
Oh, perfect.
I don't know about that either. Wow. My hand is clipping through the floor.
It's okay. I can do it like this. And I can angle it even better.
I'm bendy.
Yeah. All right, let's do it like that. Let's do it like that. Or, no. We'll do it like that. And Seth is just like, damn.
She's bending.
Hey, I'm doing it. Look at that. I'm actually repairing it. I'm making good on what I said. Hey, I wonder if because of this, I don't have to sleep, I don't have to shower, I don't have to poop.
I don't know. Okay, there's something gross in the room.
I wonder what. What is Molly doing? Oh, she's running to the bathroom. Hey, I'm almost done fixing it.
Oh, the hot dog
time? Oh. Look, I did it.
Yay, you.
You know what? The boat. And now I've done my job. It's whoa, my darling.
I want to fix the garbage compactor.
Ghost slave. Oh, look at this. I'm just going through fucking walls. Yeah, I'm gonna play some fucking foosball. What up? This is.
All right, Junior, take it easy. We'll see you
Junior,
later.
Junior, have a good one.
All right, good night, Chris.
Take it easy, Chris. All right, man. GG on your stream, man. Seriously.
Yeah.
It looked awesome. Wait, am I? I'm talking to Nico. By the way, Nico, thanks for rezzing me, or giving Snarfy the idea to rez me.
In Ghost Art Exercise.
I'm a ghost.
That kind of sobered me up real quick, though.
I'm sorry. Like, did it buzz kill you?
It kind of did.
Like, I'm sorry.
No!
I'm so sorry. But now I'm an awesome.
Biggin wants to work out.
Biggin wants. All right. No. Yeah. All right. We're going to make him work out. Pump iron. Got to do it. Oh, would you look at this? Me and my hetero life mate, even after death and res, me and my hetero life mate. I want to get that pop up loud. There we go. Me and my hetero life mate. Playing the foosball. I want to get a good angle like that. I got to get walls up though. All right. Walls up. There we go.